The first step in mounting to the X500 vehicle shock mount is to mount the support bar to the display housing. This is done with two machined brackets and a cross piece.